Let's do another personal and very subjective all because of me from what I think review of another song for the Eurovision Song Contest 2012.
The Swedish lad speaks Eurovision, la 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 la.
We have reached the host country of Azerbaijan, last year's winner, and they're gonna send Sabina Babayeva, song When the Music Died. Yay. For me, and this is what I think. It's what I think, it's my personal thought, my democratic right to have my own opinion, which probably differs from a lot of people because that's what an opinion is. It's okay. It's okay. There. Is kind of boring and is unengaging. There are so many powerful ballads in this competition, and this is definitely not one of the better ones. Personally, I prefer Don McLean, who did American Pie, Bye Bye Miss American Pie, Shove It to the Levee, and blah blah blah, The Day the Music Died. Yes. It's unengaging. It's depressing without being depressive. It's depressing about... What am I trying to say here? It's depressing without being depressing in a useful way. If you do you understand what I mean by that, you can have a song that is, let's call it depressing, but a song that is also depressing or calm or ballad, but that a song that you can use when you, you know, someone breaks up with you or you break up with them or you come to terms that you need to break up. Or you're just not having a really good day because what some people wrote a comment on your video, Portugal. But it's not that kind of song. It's not that kind of song that you put on. Maybe it is, but not for me. I would put on something else. Jeans. So yeah, not a really big fan. This song is also written by Swedes. Like last year's Azerbaijan song was, and the year before that. And I think the year before that. And I think... I don't know. I'm just guessing. I'm assuming things. But no, definitely not a very strong song, in my opinion. But what do you think? Do you think Azerbaijan will repeat last year's success when they won with the two people, the one in white and the girl, and they were not really connecting, but they still sang pretty and win again? Let me know. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.
Swedish lad speaks Eurovision, la 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 la.